go.
Sunset of Eagle Hawk Neck, and that is barrel tuna, and we're out on our own. We're not ready, we've got nothing ready.
Don't believe it, but we've actually got a massive school of red bait sitting just under the boat using it as actual cover. We're marking up massive tuna right under it, big marks across the sounder. Wing has just had a hit on the stick bait.
Where's the majority of the
bait? Unfortunately, we got chafed off.
Straight under.
So they're going again.
Are they going again? Okay, guys, what I'm doing, I'm just letting the stick bait just sink down, a sinking stick bait. This is why you have a sinking stick bait. When they're up on the surface boofing, use the floating stick bait. When it's sinking, drop this right down on top of it. Feel the sound. Oh yeah, have a look at that. That one, Gopal?
Yeah.
Oh, they're right here. Feed your live yet, Dave?
I am. Oh, shit.
Tuna's grabbed it. It's a school bluefin, though. But there were some barrels just swimming right next to it. Oh.
Oh, they're in front of the boat.
Barrels?
Yep.
Oh, help me get this up and we'll cast again. Or drive up to them, or whatever you want to do, mate.
I'll get it up.
Which side are you going?
This side at the moment. It's hard to dictate with this long rod.
Oh man, there's barrels right
front. Drive to them slowly.
They're under it.
They're under us?
Yeah.
This is crazy. Everyone's gone home. We only landed at lunchtime today. And we're just so desperate to catch fish. We haven't fished for a long time. It's been months. They're coming out dark to cast lures at dark. Here we go. Alright. That's nothing compared to some of the fish I just saw there, Dave. There were some monsters. See you. Doesn't matter. Walk over and go, well, you stand back, Dave. There's a light over there, that's it.
There you go, that's proof of concept. We just had this fish come up, but there were some massive fish with it. Just this one managed to get the bait first, and I actually had a hit on a live bait, but I missed them too. But anyway, we've got to get back into it. I'm going to get this fish back in the water.
Sounder. Bird sitting right in front of the boat.
There's fish under the boat.
All right, which direction?
Oh, I've got one bait.
I'm gonna go forward, goats. I'm gonna get over here. Just stay with me, go. Watch the camera, goats. You just watch the camera, mate. Alrighty, I'm gonna let that sink down. I just know that there's tuna spread out here. Well, it sinks, so get this one out. Oh. Oh my god, she's in the red boat showing out of the water then, guys. They're using the boat. Alright, you ready?
Oh, they're under it again.
Yeah. Well, that's how thick the red bait is, Dave.
Oh my god. Chuck them in the tank for me. A little one.
You're on now, Dave.
Wide bait.
Yes, he's really wide.
There he is.
Fire. Yeah, see you on your nose.
This is true. Light baiting in the dark. Are you pointing the camera at me? Oh. Everyone else is going in. We're live baiting in the dark at Eagle Hawk Neck. Oh, seal's got him.
Go, come over here. Watch these live baits. Nudge. Look at how thick those red baits are. Everyone, that is a red bait. It's like a pilchard.
Oh no, give it back.
That's it, Dave. We're going to try to lure on it.
Jeez, that's a small fish. Let go. Oh no. GoPro on up here.
Really? Did you get that take then, Goble?
Yeah.
How exciting is this, though?
Yeah.
Now, there might not be barrels, but there's barrels around. So, tuna's tuna. And if this is working on the little fellas, you can come out at night and do this for the big fellas. Thank you. It's a beast of a rod this day.
Yeah.
Just mashing them. This is the 792 Stickbait Special. T-curve. ML T-curve at 7'9". Casting composite. He went there, didn't he? Serious fish for a wild cast bluefin, isn't it? There we go, there's the Angra Stickbait. It's one of about three or four different types of broad. Southern bluefin tuna. The camera makes it look lighter than it is. It's actually pretty dark out here. And that's a stickbait, a sinking stickbait, dropped underneath a bait ball. With tuna all over the sounder. We have seen some big fish here. We've only got 24 hours in Eagle Hawk, and this is one of the goals. All right, Abel, I got him. You want to flip that for us?